Firstly, I want to make it clear, I'm not questioning the right to protest. I would defend that to my last breath. That's not what it's about. And it's actually not about pro or anti-abortion. That's not it. It's about some censorship of material that is displayed on the street.